this fucker a charger. So I decided to start smoking and play Call of Duty. And it's 2 and 4. And on this map, made a comeback. Can't see it. Can't bring up the scoreboard, but we're down by about five. So I'm gonna sit down and try to keep the phone steady. I'm gonna give this a try and shot here. We're end up being down by 11 at least. And then I started going off the I was debating on whether to take this game like serious or not. Right there, I'm like, okay, I'm gonna start trying. I figured, why not? Like, I had a feeling we could push to the end. So. Smoking cigarettes and playing Call of Duty is almost too good. There's no other feeling. It's equivalent to ecstasy. And all the time I like to smoke. So I'm not smoking at this point, but I got that feeling. So at the bottom of the leaderboard, I'm all the way down. This is a tournament. So 6 and 10, and I'm not ruining anything. We'll see what the next song plays. I have no control over it. Another cover. I can't turn the covers off, so I'm just gonna let the covers keep playing. I guess we're giving these covers a shot for the comeback. Right here, I'm so mad at you. So we're down, points here, though. We're down by about 12, 15. And I mean, there's only 2 minutes left in the game. This is a female version, so this is actually good too. So, surprisingly or not, I'm 6 and 12. I end up going positive before I recorded this. So 83-91, and I'm gonna win it. We came back and won this game. So all they needed was 9 points. We need 17. And this is where it starts. I get this wall bang there. I've been wall banging and mating like crazy lately. And I've been like getting this slow. It was good. It's time to go after it. So we all stepped up. The team as a whole stepped up. And we did good. So 17-14 with the comeback with smoking. I don't recommend smoking to anybody, but that is equivalent to Well, one of the best things of all time. I'm out. Peace.